What?
I was what?
I don't fucking remember.
The mirror remembers.
I don't want to look in the mirror.
The mirror gets lonely if no one looks at it.
My father used to say that when I was a kid.
Your father must have been a very wise man.
My father was an asshole.
What did he say?
No, Sudalis used the mirror to see the future.
I remember a prophecy said over me.
Prophets? You know how many prophecies have been said over me? Who was this prophet?
He was my father. He knew you. He said we'd meet again right before the end of time. We love. Right until the end of time.
No! No, he said you wouldn't recognize me. No, no, no. 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 He said we'd have a moment's recognition. That we'd love until the end of time. Only as one. Don't you remember?
I'm not nostalgic.
You said you could cure me of death.
I am death. I am the apocalypse. L'état, c'est moi.
Oh, why are you making
me? There's no cure for me. I come for you all.
You're making me remember. Why are you making me remember?
I'm not making you remember. Maybe it's just time. Maybe you have a job to do.
No, you've got a job to do.
No, you are the one with the memories.
I don't want the fucking memories.
You have the power to save
them. I don't want the responsibility.
You also have the power to destroy fools. You just have to let your destruction take you.
I barely touch the destruction within me.
Touch that part of you.
Why would you want to touch that?
Well, you have a lot of parts I'd like to touch.
God, you bastard! Fucking bastard! Why did you just kill me like the rest of them, huh? Oh, God, why did you make me? Why did you make me live?
I didn't make you live, I let you live.
God, why couldn't I just die or something? Why didn't you just let me die?
I love you too much to let you die.
I hate you.
Oh, you couldn't make me that, but you wouldn't have come. You wouldn't have survived. Yes.
Why?
Because it is our time. We are vampires, and now is our time.
Fuck you. I am not a vampire!
Then what are you?
I don't know.
See? Anyone can be our children.
How do you mean?
Everyone has a survival instinct. Man was a hunter in his natural state. So it's just a matter of making them remember.
Even the priest.
Oh, especially the priest. The most peaceful usually have the most rage. That combined with his abstinence creates an extraordinary volatility. The ultimate in repression and frustration.
I'm neither frustrated nor oppressed.
No, you can't fight, you can't fuck, and you can't escape. You ask me, that's pretty frustrating. So why do you stay abstinent?
To keep me pure for God.
Oh, I'm gonna let God break you up now. Could be the ultimate lie. All right. I've been waiting for you.
Waiting for me?
Your coming was foretold.
But breath won't hurt me. You can't get rid of me. You see, good always overcomes evil.
There's no such thing as good or evil. We don't believe in that. We are of our nature, and nature is divine.
This is evil. This is an abomination. You are mocking a representative of the Lord on earth. Why? Why are you doing this?
Well, I don't understand you.
But what is there you want to understand?
What separates us?
Or why?
So we can bridge the gap.
Oh. You see, if you're really what you claim to be, there's too much to bridge.
Are you saying we're beyond time?
Well, no. I'd like to think not. I mean, there's no one who's beyond hope, but you see, you don't accept God.
How would you like to meet your God tonight? If I was to take your life right now, I'd be saving you from all the temptations that would plague your future. I'd be doing God's work, keeping his flock pure. Would there be sainthood in it for me?
Yeah, you know what? Deranged! You know that he's deranged.
I know. I taught him everything he forgot.
I've had enough.
Okay, whatever you say, Dad, leave.
I can't.
That's because your faith is weak. Embrace us. We are the one true faith. We are the chosen ones.
Chosen for what?
To me. When your Christ turns his back on you, you will need someone to turn to, someone who understands.
He won't turn his back on us. See, he is our deliverance.
And look where you've been delivered. Into our waiting arms.
Oh, golly, should we have tipped him?
No, he took over half an hour. We get hit with the
Would you lead us in prayer?
No, 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 I will not pray for you.
They don't want you to pray for me. They want you to pray to me.
To you? To you, that's absurd.
You're not in your Padre's house anymore, Father. When you're here, you bow to me.
I bow to no one but my Savior, and my faith is in Christ.
What has he got that I ain't got? The miracles? Cheap purgatories. He turned water into wine, I can turn blood into food. I can't walk across the water, neither can he. He's got holes in his feet. I think he said it best when he said,
I don't believe this. You have no idea what you're talking about. This is ridiculous. Quiet. Why are you talking to me like this? This is cruel. You see, this is my belief.
There will be a new heaven and a new hell, and you will join us or you will die. Just like when your own church ordered the Inquisition.
Well, the Inquisition. Always the Inquisition. Whenever you have a beef with the church, you always have to bring that.
Do you deny it? I knew people would confess, and I have friends who may.
Well, you can't hold the entire faith accountable for the sins of an insane age.
Are you kidding? I liked you guys then. You were savages, killing everybody who got in your way. Oh, yeah. We weren't that different then. Now look, Father. I'm trying to do you a favor here, okay? I want to liberate you, all right? You're stuck, you know, kind of impotent behind black robes. I want to help you turn that collar around so your faith doesn't choke you. I want the faith you reserve for your Savior.
See, you have no idea what you're talking about. You see, we're not in this for the sainthood. We're not in this for the promise of life everlasting. I don't wear that collar for the glory. I am humble before my God. And I know humility. I don't think of what I did when I put on that collar. Oh, I love Jesus. I really do. With all of my heart and all of my soul, I really love him.
Oh, stop. Stop.
Oh, oh yeah.
Can I kill him too, please?
No, please. You're too anxious. It would be too quick.
No, not for that. Hell, I can make him scream and wish for death, but no, I can keep the pain unbearable for years.
Years, really?
Centuries. I mean, I feed him my blood to keep him alive all the time in the pure ecstasy of torture. What do you say?
Oh, that's cruel and inhuman. I like that. All right. How would you begin?
I'll flay his skin.
Not bad for starters.
I'd string him from his garters. Why, I would kill him in a train. I would kill him...
Why do you want to torture me?
You're ugly. You have no fashion sense.
Lead us in prayer, and you will live.
I will not pray to you.
Can you pray for us?
I've been praying for your kind all of my life.
Huh?
Do you love all things?
Yes, I try.
Find them.